begin by welcoming everybody to Carbis Bay. And thank you all very much for coming. It is genuinely wonderful to see everybody in person. I can't tell you what a difference it makes. We've all been going through most wretched pandemic our countries have faced for. We need to make sure that as we recover, we level up across our societies and we build back better. And I actually think that we have a huge opportunity to do that, because as G7, we are united in our vision for a cleaner, greener world, a solution to the problems of climate change.